For all of the warts in coming up with the Health Care Act and for all of the issues that still need to be worked out with it, it took 8 presidents of both parties to finally get to where we are. And there are an awful lot of good provisions in that bill that benefit millions of North Carolinians, including elimination of pre-existing conditions, limitation on insurance, allowing what amount to an awful lot of students who are unemployed to be able to stay an extra year on their parents' health plan, elimination of the lifetime caps, all kinds of things that the vast majority of North Carolinians agree with, a small business tax credit that's available to really help small businesses, allow them to keep health insurance for their employees. So a number of provisions that are extremely important to North Carolinians as we recover from the recession. And I think on benefit, on analysis, keeping the federal law far outweighs the cost of the federal law. So on the merits of the bill, I simply respectfully disagree with the position of the people who are sponsoring it, which is to get rid of the mandate. If you get rid of the mandate, you get rid of everything because there's no way to pay for it.